must be said that it has been one trial after another for the human race.
This is my first video. So what we're doing? This is an unrealistic scenario, by the way. In this, the Shri Mani Akali Dal in India has won the election with Sukhbir Singh Badal. I could not get his face, so I use Narendra Modi's already face. As you can see, just one second. Shiromani Akali Dal. It's a Sikh party that is in Punjab, but we say it won the election. Let's say that. Simply, it won the election. What will be our plan? Improving relationship with Indian subcontinent nations, Pakistan, Afghanistan, okay, and Nepal, Bhutan, Bangladesh, reducing dependency on China, funding terrorist organization for Tibet. I'm never gonna China. Closing this border with China, with Kanchenjunga. Actually, yes, so one thing. Conservative Party providing, what do you call that? I'm just forgetting this one thing. Oh, shit. Yeah, so. Providing free market principles in a nation of India, which was originally a socialist state, but under Modi it became a more privatized state year by year, and taking the privatization to the next level. At the moment with Afghanistan, we share a 102-mile border. That's this much only. That's okay. With Pakistan, we have a big border. And I think let's approve for construction of land border with China, which would cost, it would be expensive proposition, $12 billion annual reimbursement. Oh my god, this is too much. Myanmar, I mean, what we can do is Afghanistan. We do not want to do with Afghanistan. That's 100%. Less than 2 months, the border will be done. But we don't want to do it Afghanistan. I think let's simulate it today. Let's start. Let's meet with that guy, Iraq. What I want to plan is in aspirated transportation. This is when India is only two intense traffic airport. One, Delhi airport, and Mumbai Airport. As you can see, airport. By the end of the 23 year, this game, we want to increase this to 4. Not construction, just objective to 4. This to 3. And this, I'm already planning to launch a line between Mumbai and Navi Mumbai. Like this much. Cheap, and I think perfection. It's just 61 miles. Yeah, budget deficit. I don't know if it's right in this game, but it's just too high for India, if that it is. Yeah, excellent cities. I think this is a good line that we have opened, and there's no highway. Let's also add highway for construction. No, Mumbai. How much? Less than 4 months, let's do it. Both. This, I think social policies will do slowly instead of immediately. But one thing I plan to do in India still, it has a lot of substandard housing rate. We already know that 56%, and so because of that, I want to introduce a $50 per month social welfare that will cost us 2.591 billion. But I think with budget cuts and cost cut, we can introduce the welfare method. But I do not know that will it be approved by people or not. Yeah, rejected. Let's say $40. It might be accepted. Ooh, I think a $20 would be a good one. If to start with, it's $1 billion. I think a good. Oh my god. It's. I think opinion of people would be great. Yeah. Let's say $10 just to increase the measure. It would be rejected. I think introduction is rejected. Yeah, we try to get it approved, but there's no way we can approve it. We obviously would want to keep this a good number. I think we can decrease this to get social economy. I think economy wise we can get stronger by just decreasing military education bit in aid. And we do not, India does not have a national service. Instead of that, we could create a national service. I know. But let me tell you, I'll upload 3 videos a week. It will be Monday, Thursday, and Sunday. 3 days, 3 videos. And 3 months per video. Let's say I would do, I don't know. Yes, so we might sign a paramilitary contract, but not now. First, let's see India's finances. Stock market, oh wow. Just a steady pattern now, that's great. Okay, so main production is fuel. National sales, fuel. Didn't expect that. Let's say, let's do a meeting with United States. Yeah, and we'll strengthen relations with United States and do emigratory contracts with them so as to receive good funds for development. Poor, we'll do poor relationships with China, raise their duty, because I've heard duties in India is quite high. I've heard the cars there that are imported, I saw that, yeah, FX5, BMW X5 in our country, US, cost somewhere about approximately $70,000 to $75,000 base model. While similarly in India, I saw the cost was, my god, you're not gonna even believe me. It was $120,000 to $130,000. That's crazy expensive for X5. I think we can, in around 100,000, we can get X7. I don't know. Let me check that one out also. I may be wrong. I'm not about X5 in US. I just know it. Yes, yeah, $63,700 plus taxes. Yeah, $70,000, I told you. My whole state have, some states even have 5%, but I think where many people live, like California, my god. Yeah, California sales tax is 7.25%. And total tax rate sometimes becomes 10.75, you know that? Well, in New York, I think it's somewhere about 10%, I don't know that. Yeah, 4. That's great, who cares? Yeah, so let's continue our journey. I think let's just do some measures that will be in favor of the people. I'm talking about welfare measures. See, what can we prioritize? Let's see, first of all. I think we'll do that with the budget thing. This year, I think what we prioritize is, I believe we could prioritize the pharmaceutical industry in India. I've seen that. Just 1 second. First, let me see the energy, how much percentage of fuel we produce for the world. 6.1 6.156%. That's good. Yeah, that's what I've got a meeting with. Police. Crime rates are not that high. But still, what can we do to reduce crime rates? For let me check the two justice one. Is the death penalty legal in India? Yeah, 100% legal. 118%. We won't introduce any of this. What is this age of consent? 18. I think we'll not increase or decrease that. And what is that? I think let's just leave it like that only. Oh, that's too low. 3 months? That's a minimum. Let's do 6 months and try to introduce this in the parliament, the first law. Double it. Oh, we have passed a month. Looks like it. Stage when used it for though. Yeah, we had a positive week for going forward. So let's see, let's go for targets. We have to go every year 6.5%. Yeah, 6.5% every year.
Good morning.
That would be sustainable for such a country. Yeah, what do you wanna sell me? Beef. I believe that's an illegal in India, right? I know that. Who knows? Yeah. So average sales price, and they wanna purchase it from us. We're not self-sufficient, so we would refuse them. Let me check our relationship with Iran. It's Iraq, sorry. Let's make them. Is there existence? No. Yeah, we don't care about that. We have good relations with Russia. No. That's weird. I think this propose a non-aggression treaty. Yeah, I don't know, I won't be accepted. Oh, you see that? I love the stock market in this was safe. It's so, you know, such a realistic one instead of it's always like this. I love it how steady it is in this time. I love it. I think we cannot do immigration agreement at the moment because our relationship with US isn't good. But let's see how much can we prepare a sales contract. Fuel. Oh my, really? $185 billion, and that too with a good amount of profit. It would be just too much. But I think we can also control that sales contract. Should we? I think let's try for 50 million tonnage. Yeah, this much. And let's try to sell it for 5 years. Let's say it US and fuel deal. Fuel contract. 1101, yeah, because 11, let's use 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 11 Jan, I think that's perfect, and 5 years, Adams, they're asking for $140 billion, I think, I knew they would ask this much, let's say 75, million, but this much. They want this much only. Last will offer this much. Yeah, they're accepting that. I think that's accepted. And
try that.
Let's do this. Let's close in our countries together. Against inflation, what's it? And yeah, what's the inflation rate in India? I don't see that. Ooh, 6.89. That's just too high. has it.
Well done. You have just signed your first contract. A note from my department will...
Okay. I cannot see it. It's okay. I believe it's a very good contract. We will also create a union for Indian subcontinent, like when we have graduation with Pakistan. Let's, I think, give them a $1 billion aid each year, so as to our relationship with Pakistan grow closer. I don't know how to do good relations with Pakistan. Yeah, Pakistan. Let's do also give them these guys some aid. $250 million. Bhutan aid. $150 million. And Bangladesh. I think Bangladesh can do with 500 million. Yeah, this is good. Relationships, you have, I think these three countries are greater. How much is public finances? 10% growth, it's quite sustainable. I can sustain it. Oh wow, we've done it. You can see this. It's not the perfect or the ideal ones we want. Pakistan is not improving. It's not just improving. Simply, it's not improving. We might also do something like where it says diplomacy. I believe it's in diplomacy. Yeah, with Pakistan, a year of culture. Yeah, only happiness. I think this would bring the rating for Pakistan closer. Yeah. Oh, straight to green. That's great. And now the tough part is bringing it to, you know, I think there's other things like family, which is the transgender rights legal. I think let's do it a national law rather than, it might be approved, yeah, 100%. And no changing, just disallow it. People like it. I think this transgender, changing of gender identity is completely illegal. People like it. And homosexual rights. Or people in parliament, both. People like it, parliament doesn't. Okay. And what about abortion? It's dangerous things, you know. I think I wouldn't... This is okay. People do like it. Let's do this. What about family allowances? India has already a lot of children, you know that. I think let's just leave it. Because we would want to finish these things. Parliament is against it. What about decreasing it to 1, 2, 3 simply? Parliament is still against it. 1, 2, and 5. Whatever it says. Parliament is now with it. What about people? People are debated on this topic. I think it's just not changed. White strike in Hapur. Where is it? Is it this? I think this is it. It's looking communist nature. Yeah, political and communist. I think we do not care about communism. I think let's give the people in India some religious freedom as well. I think separation of power, a secular government should be the thing. I think let's keep it to this in official religion. But to this, let's do complete freedom. Yeah, perfect. And religious garb. I think no national religion, perfect. And what was it? Most are Hindus, 1% Buddhist. Yeah. Okay, I understand. What about the freedom of expression in the country? Criticism. Oh, sure. just do freedom and not in this though. What about erotica content? I might do this, controls and censorship, because when I opened the text things, I did not even see a tax on that. Yeah, there's no tax. In the budget, we'd introduced a tax on this. Yeah. I believe we should be positive this week also. Don't know a lot by 0.2-0.3%. Our popularity rating is quite high. That was quite positive. Indie is growing at 11%. It's extremely high. What about inflation rate? Now we have to control inflation. How to control inflation? Now we can do by increasing taxes. Straightly go to, let's say, this to 15% VAT, which won't be approved by the parliament, never. Okay, we can do that. We can increase highway tolls to this much, but for any country like India, I know $1 is 80 rupees. So $0.1 is 8 rupees per mile. So if Indian goes 100 miles or 160, they pay 80 rupees. I think that's quite a cheap rate. Who knows? Deficit are down. What's lagging now? Yeah, so we might go for a 7% interest rate. But not this month. I think let's go with 7% interest rate. Already that's a steep increase. Let's do 7%. Our currency value, I think we should not go for more taxes. We've been brought more closer with the Pakistan counterparts, but not with these. I think we've done good with Pakistan, but not with these guys. What we can do with Pakistan is make some simply okay contracts, not the best contracts. They don't provide the best value, I mean. Okay, let's just not do any contracts with them. I think let's introduce the CS budget. Looking at it, total incomes have increased to. What is this? What's the total income meaning? I don't understand total income. 147 billion. Can someone tell me what this 147 billion is? A straight revenues? Just 1 second. Just that much? Are you kidding me? Country like India. Just up by 40%. I think 147 is just too low. China is not more than 20 times India, right? Weird, I don't know if it's right. Even Brazil has more. State revenues, it says. State revenues come from taxes also, know that. Sectors nationalized. Which sector shall we denationalize? First of all, let's introduce a budget. A reform, or budget, simply budget. Budget 2024. Simple. 10% this. I think this will be approved. Yeah. In this anything? Yeah. Isn't a tobacco tax there? Which is. Should we introduce it? I don't know. Okay, that's also not worth it. There's no way of registration. I think that's not true. Let's keep it like that already. And other taxes are most of it. Okay. Let's reduce this to 10%. That's just for promoting tourism industry in the country. Let's reduce this to 3.7, not a big decrease. And this to 17. Again, not a biggest increase, let's say. But what I want to, what I'm keeping in mind is that we need to reduce this to 25%, because we need to nationalize, privatize new sectors, and also this at the same time. Nationalize new sectors, I think some of which it may not be approved even. Is it getting approved? Is it? No, it's not. Oh shit, I don't know. Yeah, but what is it getting approved? That's okay. Real estate tax, we can, it's a, increase it to 7.5 in the new budget. Wealth tax decreases to 1.3. Income tax, we can do it 30, 18, and 8. I don't know, I think it's cleared somewhat. What about if we decrease it? Because it's just 1.9 billion. I think that's just too hard. And the economy so much. We can do this. It will cause good growth this year. But I think we can control it. And let's just remove this tax. We don't need it. Done with that. We can also remove this. We also do not need to be a conservative rightist government, and this is not a free market principle. So that is it for it. Is any exoneration for charitable donation? That's crazy. That isn't. And no real estate exonerations? Oh my god, that's even more crazy. But with a budget, where's the housing? I might not think that might be approved, but I think it's necessary to bring in 1,000%. What the hell? Only 2,000 right now. We have to introduce it at $10 or $20. And it is a green improve, that's okay. Not done at the moment. Energy sector. Should be nationalized at the moment. I'm not thinking it. I'm thinking straightly going for the pharmaceutical industry. And that's totally privatizing. Yeah, let's just privatize that. And nothing else at the moment. Then we'll see. Because our global share in the countries was increasing. Let's promote it even further. Country suffered inflation 7.100 increase, and I do not understand it. So it's 31st Jan already. 1st Feb, the game would now save. It's auto save mechanism I've added. Is sometimes you do, this game is buggy as hell. Sometimes the game just simply crashes and we do not get it, the save back, because we don't off save. We should develop. So what was it? Just 1 second. Yeah, let's see this. I think that with it, let's introduce 5 new this subway lines in, where was it, Punjab, I think. And I also heard the Maldives and India Drift, Shri Lakshadweep, Delegation Council, Prime Minister Modi. Let's do this. And for Main Highway, why not extend it to Panipat? Or just take it from Meerut to Muzaffarnagar to Saharanpur to Yamunanagar, and then Chandigarh, then Ludhiana, Jalandhar, and Amritsar, and end our great road of highways. I think this is a good highway production, and yeah, good choices. Yeah, these are good choices. Assassination of food.
It's awful.
We have 100%. Yeah, that's great. Abortion. The Hindi community celebrates. Okay. Yeah, I think this is a great road. And later we'll connect Lahore to Amritsar. Which I believe in real life is, but I don't know what's on there. Then, connect Chapur, Alwar, and then to New Delhi. And from the Chapur, we'll go Kota. No, let's do Chapur, yeah, from Ajmer. We'll go here, Pali. Then to Gandhinagar, Ahmedabad, there's already to Vadodara, from Vadodara, Surat, Kharagpur, Daman, Silvassa, Meerut Bhayandar, Bhiwandi, Navi Mumbai, and Mumbai. A long route to connect, but I love that route. India's public debt has fallen quite a lot. I mean, just hold on, this growth, it's very high, unsustainable, really unsustainable. Officially, we have lost that part, but that's no problem. We have good relationship with Kazakhstan. Let's, I think, meet with them. And create alliance if we already don't have. We have good alliance if we already don't have. Which are good favorable countries to India? I see. What's this? Eswatini. Vietnam. Vietnam. The communist country. Yeah, the communist country. Wan Thanh Thu. So these two, otherwise the relationships are quite positive. And I think we should, what I plan is connecting, because there isn't road, to Kabul, then to Turkmenistan, to Mari, then to, even if it's Uzbekistan, maybe Uzbekistan, Nukus, then Kazakhstan, the city, Aktobia, I don't know what it is. This city, Orenburg, Samara, totally, and straight to Moscow. What the habit? But this would be a long one. There's also one thing we can also do is change, not in culture, I think it's media. Yeah, that's your freedom expression in this too. And let's do all channels private also at the same moment. Oh. Why did the budget deficit go so high? So low. Pharmaceuticals, yeah, here it is. It has increased quite significantly. As you can see, profits quite high, sales are higher. I think the budget should now balance. It's balance because it was increasing. Let's do it 7.5% and keep the interest rate at this much. More meeting. Who's this? Philippines. Yeah, India does not have good relations with many countries. It ties with Russia, but in game it's not the allies that I want. Who's India's allies? Let me check that first. Serbia, Kazakhstan is there. Azerbaijan, Japan. Japan's there. Czech Republic, Vietnam also. And Luxembourg. Oh, wow. We already have a military. No, it says now, but who knows? Send this. Refuse. Send them support. Refuse. Send them non-aggression. Just simply non-aggression. What is this? We, for the first episode, what did we introduce? This highway. Delhi, Meerut, Muzaffarnagar. Or pork. You want to purchase pork. No order deficit, so no. But what do I want to do? From Ludhiana, take it to Batinda, Bikaner, from Bikaner to Jodhpur, Pali, and then connect to Udaipur. This I'll show you on this map. So Ludhiana, Halwara, Batinda, Bikaner, Jodhpur, Pali, and Udaipur. So this connection I want to do, this will connect a good part of India. Let's also start an intense traffic airport construction in Punjab, because I know Chandigarh is a big city in India, but where should be? I think this serves perfect. Good area from Jalandhar, good from Ludhiana, and good from Amritsar. 40, oh my god. What's this? What should we name it? Let me ask ChatGPT. If you have a good name, good name for an airport in Punjab. Punjab traditionally connected, also related to Sikhism. I know that Sikhism is a majority religion. Guru Nanak International Airport, paying homage to Guru Nanak. I think this is a good one. Let's keep in mind more. Certainly. How about Khalsa Air Hub? Give me 10 names. I like the Guru Nanak. Guru Nanak Sai Skyport. Amritsar Sikhara. Guru Gobind Singh Airport, Waheguru Wings International, Golden Temple Air Hub, Panth Harmony Skyport, Nanak Sahib Aviation. I like Nanak Sahib Aviation Terminal. I need 10 more. Virasat Vayu Board, Divine Darbar Airstrip. It's international airport for 50 mil passengers. Yeah, I think Punjab Global Gateway Airport, Maharaja Ranjit Singh International Terminal. I like this name, but I Punjab Pride, Royal Khalsa, Unity Udan International Airport. Unity Udan, I know about it, but tell me more related Sikh sovereignty. Akal Takht International Terminal, Guru Granth Sahib Global Gateway, Sahib Zade Waheguru Wings, Besakhi Blessings International, Khalsa Kinship Sky Hub, Guru's Grace Global Terminal, Amrit Amnaya International. Dr. Amrit Amnaya. What's this? Let me research about this too. Amrit Amnaya. I don't know about this. Is a rising version of Buddhism more related to Guru Granth Sahib, Guru Nanak, and Vaheguru, and oh, games are shit. It's been a week, not more than that, it's okay. Guru Nanak and Tegh Bahadur. Guru Tegh Bahadur. But if you have a better name, please suggest in the comments below. Guru Nanak Divine Airport, Vaheguru, Eternal Guru Granth Hub, Nanak's Nectar Nexus, Tegh Bahadur Tranquil. No, I think Guru Nanak International Airport is good. Guru Nanak International Airport. Paying homage to the Sikh Guru Nanak. And one of the bigger 10 gurus I know to be Guru Nanak International Airport. Guru Nanak International Airport. Is it good?
Our great direct.
Okay. Recent airport. I hope so. It should be good. Major airport in Punjab opens, and it is a good choice. I will contribute to Punjab development. That's great. How much are we? Oh my god! This growth is unsustainably high. 15%, 14-15%. Just too high. 7.86% inflation. What about exchange rates? Steadily rising, but not a lot. I'm not sitting. Yes, so what did we do basically with this? Improve relationship with Pakistan, with Imran Khan. I know that's wrong. Both are military might are quite near. Economic cooperation, they do not have it. But let's, before ending the video, let's introduce an economy free trade agreement between Pakistan and India for a reciprocal commercial contract. I hope so. That should be accepted. It's 1st March. Oh yeah. How long has the new video been? Quite okay. 45 minutes a video. Yeah, you can expect a video to be 35 to 40 minutes. Or 30 to 45 minutes is a good amount. You'll see videos. And I hope you like this video. I think we'll see if Pakistan accepts it or not. If yes, that'll be great. We'll first wait. Tarun Tulas were introduced into Mental Health Ministry of Justice. Okay. Before ending the video, we'll just see if Pakistan accepts it. Oh, I sent you a contract, mate. Please accept it. Either reject or accept. Waiting for the, you know, answer. I'm not getting an answer from that. Yeah, slower growth this week, but worth it. Did I even send them a contract? Oh my god, why? Let me ask. Our relations are poor, to say at least. So, bye. I hope you had fun in this video. We'll continue to Republic of India till, let's say, 20 trillion, our new superpower entering the 10 trillion marks. I hope you like this video. We'll play India, Republic of India, until you guys want it to be played. We'll end it when you want it to be end. And also suggest new countries if you want me to play next time after this. Till then, peace.